Yes, Miss.
If these incidents continue, I'm afraid that two contributing countries will have to review whether they should continue participating in UNPROFOR.